ligaments intact. And it is just the bone that they're working on, but you never really know until you get in there. So, like I said, Nick will have details on it tomorrow.
But that's really good upside news for you, isn't it?
Knockwood, absolutely. Yeah. It's just obviously more important for him.
If that is the case, and if it stands as is, would there be a chance of seeing him again this year?